Zdravo, zdravo. I'm looking at you or at you? You. Zdravo, zdravo. My name is Prota. I'm a member of the Škart group coming from Belgrade, Yugoslavia. What we are doing here, actually we are doing paper puppet poetry, which we are doing for years in different countries worldwide, but in this case we did it in Lunik 9 community, which is quite special, because mostly in Lunik 9 there is Roma minority who lives here under really questionable conditions. So our idea was not to exclude anyone. It was planned to work with 5 or 10 kids. It was 15 kids, and every day different are coming and leaving and coming and leaving. So it was completely uncontrollable situation. But it's also beautiness of it, that you cannot predict anything, you cannot control anything, and out of this messy reality you create something. Here it was very important just to empower their creativity. We didn't make any kind of impose what we are going to talk about. No, we just left them free to somehow learn this new skill, how to present their wills, their angriness, whatever, through the puppet.
My name is Abdul Jabbar.
My name is Omar Ebiazar. I'm a theater director.
Volám sa Ivana Šateková a vyštudovala som malbu.
I am an actor and I was part of the group, the artist who created this project, Museum of Real History.
Borderline Offensive je projekt, ktorý vytvoril svoj manifest, kde združuje vlastne nejakých umelcov, ktorí práve majú nájsť ten nejaký spôsob, ako bojovať proti tým nenávistným tendenciám, ktoré narastajú vlastne po celej Európe. Ale práve tú zbraň, ktorou bojujeme, je humor. My sme si vytvorili tému konšpiračných teórií, ktoré práve sa tiež stavujú teraz silným problémom v celom svete. A tým pádom my sme si zobrali práve jednu pre nás celkom vtipnú a zábavnú konšpiráciu o tom, že barón Trump, najmladší syn Donalda Trumpa, cestuje v čase a vyskytuje sa u všetkých možných historických udalostí, ktorými hýbe a snaží sa zmeniť nejaký chod udalostí.
It talks about the story of a boy named Baron who had found a secret gate and discovered time travel.
Why people believe conspiracy theories? Because when they believe conspiracy theories, they feel like they understand something and they are controlling their own destiny, and that they know and that they are not subject to, they are not stupid. They actually know what is behind this.